But Genesis began with a plan. And the plan has to do with blessings. And the plan is this, that the people of God were meant to bless the nations of the world. It is our prayer that for those 3 days, we will recapture by revisiting the original plan and purpose on who we are as a church. You should never miss Campformation because we will tell you who you are. Come and dine with us.